Just remove the two rubber feet. Remove the four Phillips M2.5x6.5 screws from under the feet and the two Phillips M2.0x5.0 screws along the bottom edge of the bottom cover. Starting near the hinges, the plastic tool to release the bottom cover from the computer. Move the six Phillips M2.0x4.0 screws that secure the battery to the computer. Take the bottom of the battery upward, and remove it from the computer. Spread the two retention clips outward until the memory module tilts up at a 45 degrees angle, and remove the module. Use the same procedure to remove all memory modules. Move the Phillips M2.0x2.5 screw that secures the drive to the computer. Pull the drive away from the socket to remove it. Carefully disconnect the antenna cables from the module. Move the Phillips M2.0x2.5 screws, and remove the WLAN module. Move the three Phillips M2.0x3.0 screws. Secure the fan to the computer. Connect the cable from the ZIF connector on the USB board. Move the three Phillips M2.0x2.0 screws that secure the board to the computer. Move the board from the computer. Connect the speaker cable from the system board. Move the Phillips M2.0x3.0 screw from each speaker. Move the speakers from the computer and release the cable from the retention clips along the bottom of the computer. The order indicated on the heatsink. Move the three Phillips M2.0x2.0 screws. Move the heat sink. Move the Phillips M2.0x2.0 screw that secures the system board to the computer. Connect all cables from the system board. Then pull the system board left and away from the connectors to remove it from the computer. Move the three broadheads Phillips M2.0x2.0 screws from the touchpad. And remove the bracket from the computer. The touchpad away from the bottom of the computer. Then remove it from the computer. Move the two Phillips M2.5x6.5 screws from the right hinge. Take the hinge over the power connector. Move the power connector cable from the computer. Separate the display from the computer.